Hi guys, it's Tom here, and welcome to part 2 of my Scipii Let's Play on Rome Total War Remastered. So in the last episode, if I recall correctly, we took Syracuse, and we took Libeum, and we took Corallus. We didn't take this, because what we decided is that we're going to go and invade Greece, and try and capture Sparta, Corinth, and Athens. Off of these settlements down here, off of those factions over there. So this man here, he's in a bit of danger actually of potentially being attacked. No, they can't reach him, so he'll be actually be all right. And what I'm doing in here is, if we look at this, I'm retraining these units as well, and then. Everyone in this is just going to sail over, and we're going to go ahead and take Syracuse off of them. You, and it's actually pretty pointless that he's just in this thing by himself, so what I might do is take him out the boat and put him in here. They can't really leave yet, is the thing. That's fine. So I believe that is everything we can do this turn. What I'm going to do is bring this up and lists. We're going to look at our settlements and make sure that we are building something in every place that we can. It says that we have a governor in... Oh, in Masana. Oh, okay, yeah. So those are the people that are going to get in here. Oh, that's not a problem. Yep. So we're building something everywhere. We're going to end our turn. And the Brutii are going to sail down there and just give us a tiny bit of vision on that soldier. Okay. And Carthage is going to sail up towards Capua. Well, I think we're going to be fine. Yeah, I don't want to actually see all of this. Slightly annoying, giving us a really long intern. So the Greeks. They.
End the bloodshed.
Make a counter offer. You're gonna. Oh no, I don't want to offer compensation. Cancel. You're going to give us compensation. Offer. Request. You're gonna pay us. 5,000. And if you don't do that, then you're not getting a ceasefire. It reckons that is generous. How about if I put that to 10,000? No. I want to request the money, sorry. Request money. 1,000, 10,000. And it reckons that's balanced.
Let us now talk reasonably.
Yep, I'm fine with that.
Our thanks.
Okay. Map for map.
A most generous proposal.
Awesome. I just wanted to be able to see what they're doing. Okay. Wish I hadn't hit the follow all characters thing. Because I think that's what's making these end turns take a ridiculous amount of time. Okay. So in here, we have a very large army. What we're going to do... Well, we're going to make a save at the start of this turn. Scipii 9, we'll save. And... well, actually, we don't want to attack them before four turns are out, otherwise we won't get all of our money. But it'll take us at least two or three turns to sail there, so that's fine. Everyone is going to get in this, apart from the peasants, going to get in this boat. And you... I'm also going to get in that boat. And, okay. Now what we want to do is retrain these two units as well. And we'll probably want one more Hastati, because he can make it in time anyway. That's fine. Not worried about that, that's just a rebel thing. And then you guys are going to sail over here, and we're going to get 10 grand out of the those guys as they slowly pay off their reparations. While having the gall to lose to us in battle, they now owe us reparations. Lots of rebel merchants, aren't there? Okay. That's the only thing we're really doing, if I remember correctly. In here, I need to construct something. Improve routes via new bridges. Do you know what? It might be useful to build that. But I will. I'll get the roads. Because I don't think I'm going to use that as a main recruiting point. Bonus trading can buy 100%. That sounds like a lot. And also bonus... Yeah, I think I might get that. Yeah, that's what I'm going to do. Paved routes. Not worry about that too much. And here that's being built. And here that's being built. Okay, that's fine. How about in Kapor itself? Yeah, that's going to come in. And then, at some point, I'm going to want a shrine in here. It's going to be the shrine to Vulcan, I guess. So we're going to get some good stuff in there. Okay. Well, actually, I'm wondering. No, I don't have... barracks in there. If I did, I could be training in here as well for this voyage that I'm going to do eventually. But yeah, I think that's pretty much everything for this turn. So there's nothing else I really want to do. Make a quick save of this. And end my turn. Okay, that's fine. And end my turn. Yeah, I don't care about this. I wish I hadn't hit the follow all things. It never used to be this bad, I swear. On the original room. Maybe I clicked the wrong setting at the start. What's this saying? No alerts. War the... Between who? That's, I don't care about that. Okay, they're giving me five turns again to blockade Carthage. I will end the Senate's gratitude, but they can fuck off. I don't actually care what the Senate thinks. So why can't I move? Is it because of this guy? I'll make a quick save in case this goes wrong somehow, but we will, okay, yeah, good. What we're going to do is take this soldier as well. You never know if I'm going to need it or not. And, yeah, quick save. And what you guys are going to do is just, I'll make a proper save. Cool. And then you guys are going to sail to here. And then when we land, that'll be fine. Oh shit, they're actually really close to getting over the line and being a 6,000th thing. That's the thing now. They made it so you can recruit a lot more from settlements without it being completely depleted of population, because the people is only a very small amount. Okay, so this is going to in here, and we're actually pretty rich. I very much like that. that we're building up quite a treasury, because it means that we can get like another legion going and then go and attack Carthage. But before we do that, we're going to need to get some for barracks, and we need to go Cafua. I think I'm going to refrain from building like a proper army until Cafua has fully grown, but I guess what we can do is get things like this sort of queued up eventually. I'm not building in here, which I think I probably should be, actually. Because this is one of my prime recruiting grounds. It'd be useful if I could get something that's only one turn. I guess we're really close to our capital here, so this almost doesn't seem worth it. I think we're going to go with Sassan again. That'll be done in a turn, and that's all fine. That's being built. Okay. As I said, that's everything that I can do this turn. I guess I will just queue up some of these guys. Awesome. And make a save. Sorry, this isn't that interesting immediately. But I'm sure the action will pick up a little bit later. So, that being said, I'm going to end my turn. I don't care about all this. I'm sure there's a way to turn it off and I'm just being retarded, but it doesn't matter. Is that a tri-room? I'm going to load that, because otherwise we're never going to fucking get to Greece, is the troll, so we're going to have to save scum. It's completely unfair that a pirate ship can just spawn and out of thin air and can beat our 5 stack of ships. Yeah, I don't care about the Senate's gratitude. So, on the turn. Hopefully this time we won't get attacked by those pirates. And if they do attack us, hopefully we'll win. And we have like a slight advantage here. 400 soldiers, 301. Right, yeah, that's more like it. Fucking hell. Yeah. Okay, so we'll make a save with that. Turn A. he's going to do is set foot in here. And I can hire some mercenaries, that's good. Confirm. Now, I'm going from wrong, they still owe us some money. What was this? Oh, you're in camp four. Okay. You got no traits. Aren't you fucking boring? This will have grown. You didn't get the benefit of Mars, which is annoying. I thought it would have. Oh well. And here, I need 12,000 people in it. I need the population to grow as well. I don't know. I'm thinking that sewers will be the best way to make this grow even faster. I mean, how fast is it growing? 7.5. That's already a lot. Yeah, I think maybe Sicily will just be a prime recruiting ground for us. So in the meantime, this will increase our trade. I think that I need the barracks. Yeah, 4 turns to the Senate mission. I don't care about that. I'll get built. And here, I need a Legion barracks at some point. I need this as well. Because this just needs to grow faster. It's not even at 12,000 yet. And never mind anything else. The priority in this place is that it grows. When it's got a high population, then I can worry about other stuff. And those roads will come in soon. Well, that's absolutely fine. I also at some point want to get a fleet together so I can sail over and take that off them. What can I recruit in here? I can recruit biremes in here. That's what I'm going to do. They do cost a bit, but whatever. Not much of an issue, I don't think. Make a save here. Believe we're on turn B. And we'll end our turn again and then go and attack the Greeks. Yep. As far as I can tell, that's everything for this turn. I just want to see the population at 9370. I mean, that's almost worth it. I only lose it 20 people, but at the same time, I don't want to. That's fair enough. I will end my turn. So does that mean I'm now at war with the Greeks? I'm not entirely sure how the forced diplomacy works. Now hopefully I've been I can't see where I can get my tribute coming from. Whatever. It's a 10-11, so we'll make a little save here. Done. 11. And then we're finally going to attack. So, you guys. And, oh, it's a walled city. Like, it has stone walls. It must do, otherwise I wouldn't be able to build that. Maintain the siege. And, all of my, heavy infantry will join him. I can't believe they have stone walls already. It just goes to show how stupid it was that historically they never had walls. But the AI, incompetent as fuck AI, that dies in a couple of years, manages to build stone walls before the real Sparta could build stone walls. Yeah, they don't stand the chance here. They'll maintain that siege. And what's going on down here? Nothing. I'm not building anything in here. That's not good. Construction. I guess in here I will have some communal farms, because again it needs to grow. We're all about growth. There's no one living here. It's a real shame. And even if we disbanded people, it wouldn't help it grow any faster. So that's just basically destined to be poor forever. Okay. That's fine. When that gets built, then we can recruit 3 units from here, from Sicily a turn. That's actually really, really awesome. Yeah, so that's everything this turn, and then next turn we're actually going to have a battle, I think. So we will... Where is this? Oh, I already knew about that. They're doing something up north. It doesn't matter that we got blockaded. Well, that's nothing in there, is it? I'll make a quick save in case I somehow mess this up. I don't think I will. Salt. How can it possibly think? Oh, is it because they have Spartan hoplites? I mean, Spartan hoplites aren't that good. I feel like if I auto-resolve this, it'll take way more casualties than I should. Yeah, I think that's actually insulting. We're gonna have to fight it on the map. That it thinks it's any distinct possibility. Like, Spartans are good, but like, they're not that good, you know. You can beat them manually. I think that the auto-resolve is way too biased in their favour. I know half of our army is just mercenaries, but the other half of it are good Roman troops. We have 4 generals bodyguard, for God's sake. How could we possibly lose this? It's going to take a while to load in. Sorry about that, there's nothing I can do. It might even look like it's frozen, but no, it's just I don't have the best PC. It's pretty good when I got it, but it's a few years down the line now. Okay.
Over there stands the Greek army. They make a fine show.
Wow, is it the original voice actor?
They stand alone. No friend has come to this place to die for them.
Right, whatever. This is actually a really shit speech. I thought it was going to be a good speech. And it's not. Okay, this is only, I think, is it the second or third battle that I've actually bothered to fight manually? You, God. What I normally do is take a really shit unit like mercenary peltasts. And make them have the things. Because I don't care if that literally gets annihilated. And the same here. And then what I'm going to do is have you guys man the tower and go there. And that'll be all for now. And the plan is, you guys go to that. You guys go to that. And you guys come to here for now. And sphere that up a bit. The casualties we're taking here don't matter at all, right? Yeah. We lost a few units that don't matter at all. And you could argue I should have done this the other way around. Let the Hastati take the casualties, because they, right, okay, the tower is actually supposed to stop shooting, isn't it, when I'm climbing it, but it didn't matter. Yeah, I think I actually should have done this the other way around. But, doesn't matter. I literally just hired these guys for the purpose of doing this, just being cannon fodder. And what they're going to do is capture every last little, wall. And then, we'll be laughing, won't we? So, you over there. Okay, you guys need to come to here. Yeah, just keep going. Need to go like all the way around, you know? I can't command him to run that far. Oh, I can. You just capture all of the walls for me. Yeah, that's fine. And then when they've done that, then I can bring the units in and start shooting at them. Just triple speed this, because we're not in a rush. Okay, that's awesome. Because they've captured all of those buildings. And then, what you actually want to do is to come over here. What the fuck is going on here? Why is it in the ground? I don't understand. Whatever, you guys. Run to here. And you guys. Run to here, and they'll cross over, and then we'll own all of the walls. So actually, you can drop your siege equipment now. And you, because you're not experienced at all, you just go ahead and test the waters. If you can get inside without being shot at. You can. Okay. So all of these guys now. Gonna come inside. Okay, maybe. Yeah, they're getting shot to shit by my towers, I hadn't even realised. That's cool. They appear to have somehow found a safe spot. Oh, never mind. Yeah, victory is almost certain. Awesome. Okay. What you're going to do is come and stand here. I hate this, that you have to do it twice. Drop the fucking siege equipment. Don't need it. Okay. This is fine. You're a peltast, right? So what you can do is come around here as well as you. Actually, no, you can go over this way. Now that we control everything. And you guys, obviously, all need your... I'll just select all of them. You need fire at will and guard mode, don't you? Okay, I'm still on triple speed. Whatever. What you need to do is come here and throw shit at them. The same with you. Basically, just sling them to death. Run. That's awesome. And what we're going to do is run away. We'll lure them off the town square. Fucking hell, man. Hurry. Oh, you're going to get yourself fucking caught, aren't you? Jesus Christ. You should be ashamed. Run. Oh my god, run. Run. What are you doing? How many times do I have to tell you to run away? This is like almost as bad as it is in the base game. Might even be fucking worse. But whatever. What the fuck are you? Oh my god. Should be ashamed. The mouse sensitivity is way too bad as well. Run away. Run away. Run away. Come back and throw shit at them. Oh, you? You're actually really useful to me because you're an archer. You shouldn't be able to get caught like that. Oh, run, run, run. Just come and stand near this, actually. Why are you walking? I wish there was a little option that you could select that made people always run. Like, no matter what, and they just defaulted to it. I would definitely use that. Okay. Awesome. You guys come back. Oh shit, they're gonna get caught, aren't they? That's good. You're gonna get caught up here, aren't you? That's fine. Yeah, I mean it's disappointing, but whatever. Just gonna stand here and let themselves get shot. I think the battle music is a bit too loud, actually, for my liking. Settings. Why do you? Go on, kill them, kill them, kill them. Throw the peeler. Come on, they should be fucking dead a lot faster than that. What are you doing? Oh, waste their time. That's a good idea. Go there. What the fuck is going on over there? How are they wavering? Didn't make any sense. You can't waver when you're on the tennis court. Their units appear to be a lot stronger than mine. This is ridiculous. How have they not killed them yet? Is this the terrible pathing or what? You guys need to run? What is this? Why aren't you running? Are you out of ammo? Come over here then. Okay. Well, they're surrounded. Awesome. How many of them are there? This is ridiculous. How are they taking the... We're on triple speed. I mean, these guys are, like, indestructible. On triple speed. Or, like, 6x speed, yeah. Well, I physically can't get it to go any faster. That's how bad this is. This is like what it's like at the later wars. It wasn't like this in Rome, the original Rome. Battles didn't take this long when you had them completely surrounded. This is the pathing, they're like walking into them. Like they're not attacking. Pathing is worse. So they killed more than we did. Whatever. I guess their army wasn't that large to begin with, so it would have been difficult to kill more than they did. Even so, I'm very happy with how we were able to take all the towers and stuff. So I'm no longer worried about how we will attack walled settlements. Okay, 3,000 population. We will, of course, enslave them. Save game. Turn 13, no? Okay. Awesome. Somehow I must have missed a turn in my save games. So what's my population in here? 10,000. That's not enough. It should be higher. Not good enough. Yeah, fuck off. Right. back into our own port and retrain those guys. Sparta. Oh, hold on. Need some fuckery in her, can't I? Like. Shit, did I just lose a Hastati? Oh well, doesn't matter. And actually get some Principes in there, which is even better. Yeah, that's fine. And what I might do is... this is shit up there, right? So, save. 13B. What I might do is go and attack this, because they have almost nothing in there. Yeah. So, what you're going to do is go and lay siege to that. And again, it's going to be one of these sorts of things. So we'll maintain the siege. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I find it hard to believe that Sparta wouldn't have a port in this period. But whatever they say. Also give us some culture. How can I see what the fucking tax rate is? Where is the... Oh my god. Why is it this complicated? Alright. I mean, what is the public order in here? 80%. That's fine. And we'll take that off them. Wonder where Mastodon is, if the Greeks own all this. No building, though. We're really not going to show what the fucking buildings are. Ridiculous. They have a hidden unit there, they always seem to do that. At least in the old game. What's the army looking like in here? That's odd. I could have sworn that I built a thing to Vulcan in there, but maybe it's not until the next thing that they get better. Upgrades. I don't know. So now we'll just make sure we're building / recruiting everywhere. And then next turn move on to bigger and better things. I think that's it actually, yeah. We had our big fight for this episode, but I imagine we'll have another one in Corinth, another one in Athens. I might take all of the Peloponnese. Fucking merchant. Awesome. So he's going to come in that boat. Yeah, and that's everything, I think. So make a quick save and just end everything here. Where is this? I think fuck that that they included this. Can I bribe this off them?
Be quick. Our patience is limited. You insult us.
How are you insulted? What? They're bankrupt and they won't take a bribe. Whatever. End the turn. I thought they were supposed to have fixed that, but apparently they haven't, I guess. Whatever, I don't care. I'll try and bribe them again next turn. Like, I feel like he would take a bribe if the faction is bankrupt. Whatever. I guess they just have a spy on the island, and there's nothing they can do about it. Okay, somehow their army has massively expanded in like one turn. We don't need the archers for now, do we? Leave those two behind. And yeah, they're not going to be happy in here, are they? It's 75. Recruitment. What we're going to want is to spam Frinkipiz and then just lower the population like that. Awesome. Use it like a little bank account, I guess. So we're at the start of a turn, so we'll make the save before we do this. We're on turn 14. And we will assault. Victory is almost certain. Right. Awesome. We will slay them. Okay, awesome. Great Tim Olympia has a magnificent gold and ivory statue of Zeus, the father of the gods. Possibly the greatest statue ever made in the Greek world. The temple itself was built by Libon in 450 BC, and the impressive itself was not sufficiently great. One of the things got to find is... Whatever, that's fine. That's our first world wonder captured. Make a save at that, because it went well, obviously. But I'm conscious of the fact this is boring, so I'm going to move on. So, mop up all the casualties. What's this? Okay, we've got quite a bit of money. Richest faction, yep. I like all those messages. Perilously close to the next level up from enslaving. Right. I think we're going to go and blockade this. Oh shit, we don't have enough time. Never mind. I don't care. Oh, it has been growing quite fast in there, that's good. I thought it would have taken a lot longer than that. Need 6,000 in there. And in here. Good. There's nothing being built in here, though. That's not good. Okay, cool. Oh, it's because I've got a Temple of Saturn in there, that's why. I thought I had a Temple of, what's it? I think that I'm going to knock that down, maybe, but first of all, I guess I'm gonna, yeah, knock that down. I want Vulcan again. Yeah, it's too close to the home thing, you know. When it's close to your home straight, then you need to not build the ones that focus on corruption, because it's not going to be corrupt anyway. In here, I do really want paved roads, but I think that I want Legion Barracks more. Really want those Legion Barracks, so I can get better armies at some point. So we're going to get a port in there at the end of the turn. Recruitment. I can't retrain anyone, because in the construction that needs to be repaired. That needs building. Recruitment. What would happen if I... did that. I lowered the taxes. The work order would be at 205. But what I want is make a save. 14C is to go and attack Athens. Yeah, they couldn't beat them, I don't think. So army. I need to leave some shit behind so they can't just occupy it. So hold on. Yeah, that seems about right to me. Take the most damaged shit behind. Hold on. Yeah, so here, I'll leave behind you and you and you. And everyone else will go on ahead. Why aren't they retreating from that? That's ridiculous. I'm actually annoyed it's making me play this, so I'll fight the battle, and I'll completely annihilate them, just using the cavalry, because it's ridiculous making me play this. I thought that, I was certain that they would just retreat. That's what makes sense, right? You have a more experienced army 10 times your size. Why would they fight the battle? I guess maybe they've already retreated once. But still. Okay. Yeah, there are many roads to victory, and this is one of them. Taunting. Interesting. Yeah, just the cavalry will handle this. Where are they? What the fuck? Okay, this is new. Why is the camera angle so stupid? Awesome. Shit, I didn't see that. Okay, that's, you can clip through that. I'm amazed that in a game this modern you can just clip through things like that. What the fuck? Whatever, go and kill him. Okay, awesome. That's what we wanted. I guess it's because they couldn't retreat. But it just annoyed me that they were blocking my way. Save. E. Yep. Awesome. This shit again. Yep, I just don't want to take the damaged units. Go inside, cunts. Okay, that'll be fine. Maintain siege. They can go ahead and attack that if they want. They won't be able to take it. And shortly the Greeks will be out. Can you really not make that? I'm annoyed. Oh, I can't build in here, can you? Next turn, that should expand. Awesome. Save. F, and that'll be the end of my turn. So. Oh, who cares? Failed the Senate mission. What are they gonna do? Outlaw us. Oh fuck. Is that a Julia army? Yeah, that's it. Built that. Has the Senate given me a new mission? That's what I need to know. Don't care about that. Awesome. Save, 15, eh? It's got shit. Okay, so you have Antigonus in there. That makes no difference at all. What does it think of the auto-resolve? Yeah, that's good. Athens is ours. What the fuck are the Rutii doing? Militarily, we're stronger. Production, we're stronger. Territory. Yeah, they. Okay. Apparently, the Rutii are richer than us. This is through fucking cheats. It's the only way. Like, how could they possibly be richer than us? They're in two territories. Quick save. I think what I'm going to do is these guys. I'm going to fight this on the map. I don't want the reinforcements. I just did this purely to get the achievement for participating in a light battle. And I also just want to smash them quickly with my cavalry. Doesn't require any thought, really, does it? Men grow tired of sleep, love, and singing and dancing sooner than war. Oh fuck, I thought the AI were controlling them for a second. Gonna attack them. I was taking unnecessary casualties because of that shit. How can you not catch them? Your fucking cavalry. So they can't retreat anywhere, right? So I don't understand how they could still be there. Oh, right, no, they can retreat ridiculously far. I see. That's weird. It's now like it's at night. I never noticed that before. Pretty cool, I guess. How about the army? Can they be retrained? They can. that's not necessary. This one guy's gonna get retrained. And then everyone else. Got the watchtower. Can't because for some arbitrary reason this is an invalid position. Whatever. Whatever. Awesome. The Greeks are limited to their island territories at this point, I'm pretty sure. Awesome. I know they still have this because the Brutii have been having an awful time. I'm not sure if their boat got sunk or something. Again, I think Saturn was a mistake, but oh well. Doesn't matter. I need the population to grow in here, but I need that more. It's going to take 4 turns. Yeah, without the Principes, it's it's sort of a waste of time training up a new legion, I think. What are you doing? I guess go and join them. I don't believe we have a Senate mission at the moment. No, we don't. So when I go to here, possibly go to here, etc., etc., we'll save the game. 15B. Well, more accurately, we'll make sure we're building here first. Oh, we'll repair that as well. I think that this is actually sufficiently far away from Capua that now I have to build Saturn. So that's what I'll do. There should be already be a shrine to Athena in Athens, right? Stupid that there's not. Yeah. No, it's lagging like a motherfucker. Okay, construction wise. Need a trader, I guess. Yep. Okay. And that should be it for that turn. I'm building everywhere else. Oh, I'm not building in Masana. It's a good job I checked. I guess I'm going to want the large temple of Vulcan. Yeah. Quick save and end my turn. Speed this up, of course. What do you want, Macedonia? Counter offer. Make a single payment of 8,000. $5,000? It's an alliance. Yep.
A most generous proposal.
Awesome. Whatever, doesn't matter. Have a look at my family tree. It's all fucking complicated these days. Finance and family tree. Frugal, whatever. Flavius Scipio. You're 18 years old. How the fuck do I make you my factioner? Awesome. Okay. Oh my fucking god. I'll be rewarded. Popularity gained with the Senate and with the masses. Well, that's good, isn't it? Normally they're a dichotomy. Right, whatever. Probably gonna want this. I just don't believe that there wouldn't be a port in Athens at this point in history. Like, it would be one of the most prominent cities, you know. Corruption, they're losing 221. Okay. And they'll lose quite a bit of that soon enough. Cancel all these guys, it's gonna cost us money, aren't you? Yep. You guys. Make a little save, because we're now on turn 16. And, of course, you guys gonna besiege that? Yep. And, you, come and join them. And then you. Come last. Show the mercenaries. And take that off them. And then we have to go and take roads. Well, I guess we can go and blockade it now. There's nothing stopping us doing that, but wouldn't be able to take it. Ideally, I'd like to blockade it and then take it. We've got a lot of money now. Just quickly try and bribe this again.
Our patience is limited, if we may have a private word.
Sure.
Well, when you put it like that.
So yeah, luckily, we were able to get that before the Julii. The public order is at zero. Jesus fucking Christ. So we're going to lose it in 2 turns, in other words. Should have come with an army, really. Oh well. What can we do, eh? That's growing really slowly. 1 turn, that comes in. 3 turns, so that comes in. You're doing just fine there. Recruitment. More of them. Recruitment. Oh, I'm broke. Right, okay. That's fair enough. So blockade them, because it's funny. And then end our turn. Where is this? What you might do then is come up here. Can't recruit any mercenaries. But what you're going to do is block off this river so they can't get past. Right. Some money now. What's going on over here? Yeah, that's fine. Don't need all these fucking peasants, do we? No. It'd be pretty cool if we could steal one of these off of the Julii. Stop them expanding, you know? I think you just come down here. Yeah, that's fine. You are going to attack this in a second, aren't you? Turn 17, and that's it. It's all shit, basically, isn't it? Yeah. I'm gonna fight the battle on the map, I think. Hold on. Let's see what this will give us. Yep. Whatever. Good enough. We'll of course enslave them. That's fine. So I've got a fleet here. And trouble is I don't have enough of an army to do anything really. You know what? You four guys. Come in here. And what I'm going to do is just eject them here. Save the game. 17p. And we'll just see what it thinks of the auto resolve. Okay, whatever. Good enough. Of course, we now own Crete, which is very useful. At some point, we'll go and buy Apollonia off of those guys, but to do that, we need a diplomat, don't we? Prepare that, obviously. Again, we're going to want Saturn in here. Yep. Don't care about much, but what I do care about is a diplomat. What you're going to do is, by hook or by crook, you're going to get that off them. Okay, something's being built here. Here. Nothing's being built here. Is that an issue? A large temple of Vulcan would be somewhat useful, wouldn't it? At the same time, this would help us grow our population more, which is also what we're trying to achieve. And that would help us as well. I think that I'm going to focus on the barracks. I wonder, I really do wonder, over here. They've got three units and oh, and they've got a massive army there, Jesus Christ. So there's no way we can take Rhodes. What we can do is blockade it. Which is what we were asked to do. Go and blockade them. That's fine. Caledonia. Can recruit these guys. And we can build a fucking palisade probably. That's very corrupt, isn't it? Whatever. Something being built in here. Probably some fucking roads we can get from A to B. And in here, probably gonna want Saturn. And now we're pretty much broke. Yeah. Okay, that's not a problem. And here, that's gonna get finished next turn. And okay, that's fine. And eventually, well, I might do it now actually. You guys are going to come to there. And next turn you're going to go into here. So it's much closer. I can just quickly hop over that small strait and go to Carthage. But I think that's going to be the end of this episode, guys, because we've kicked the Greeks out of mainland Greece. I believe they should only have two settlements left, which is Pergamon here and Rhodes. So next episode, they have Larissa. Somehow, I don't know how the fuck they did that. Okay. So, it looks like, almost certainly then, they're going to attack Athens. Which means, more Hastati, for sure. And they should be able to defend that, because large stone walls are very useful in defense. Without further ado, thank you guys for watching. I hope you did enjoy this video. If you do, please remember to, like and subscribe to the Total War Tom channel, and I'll see you next time.